Judas Priest explode into the Capitol Center this Saturday. Judas Priest live with special guest Dokken. Tickets for Judas Priest this Saturday.
You want to inside of the concert?
Have fun, Judas Priest.
Where do I park?
Where do you park? Anywhere you want.
David Helby, I'm 20 years old. I'm ready to rock.
Don, 13.
Who are you here to see tonight?
Judas Priest!
Judas Priest is the best.
Uh-huh.
Always
Calvary
has
County.
Been, always
Calvary County, I see.
They're going to show how young people fuck up today.
Hey, I'll be in the Air Force in about 2.5 weeks.
Fucking party! No shit!
All right, what's your name?
Graham, man, like Graham of Dirt and shit.
Yeah. Where are you from? Where are you from?
Where I'm from? I'm from fucking the West Coast, man.
You came all the way here to see the band?
You're just passing through now. But,
yeah,
that's a different thing.
He means, like, where are you right now?
Besides Earth.
He's an acid man right now.
I'm on acid. That's where I am.
Is that, all right, is that what kind of drugs you're doing?
Yeah, drug, fucking hay, everything. Yeah.
Cocaine,
man. All right, so you guys like Priest, right?
Yeah. I mean,
all right. How about Dokken? How's anybody feel about
that? Dokken.
That would not be what it is today.
Are they really about the best?
Yeah.
I mean, they're better. What other shows have you seen here?
But Metallica.
We're going to Ocean City. After this, Ocean City.
We are headed to Ocean City to party more.
They should legalize drugs. That is a fact.
That's what they should go for, right?
Yeah, exactly. Uh-huh. It's like, fuck all that.
They're practically illegal in this parking lot anyway, man.
That shit, exactly, man.
There's enough burnouts out there to go hands across America.
That shit, man.
Got it.
Joints across America.
Yeah, exactly, man. They should make the joint so big it fits across America. Everybody's smoking.
I'm going to get in line for that.
Looks like you're dressed for a concert, right?
Get a shot of her. See, I told you we should have brought the baby.
Now I have a question.
See
what
my scab?
Oh, that's
Don't
that's
ever nice. Get it in a car.
Oh,
did your boyfriend do it to you?
Yeah, he did. He's brutal.
How about your bandana? What's that? Is that a fashion
I don't know. It's just for decoration.
It doesn't mean anything, does it?
It's about love your ass.
It means Metallica.
Hey, to the dawn, love it till the morning. I'm gone.
Yeah,
I know. Hey, let me tell you something.
Where are you from?
Priest is the best, man. Priest is the best. I'm telling you. Hey, let me tell you. Robert Halford is the best motherfucking single around.
and can't get down here, man. That motherfucker can play some guitar. Priest is bad, man. Priest is number one in heavy metal, man. And then who comes next? Iron Maiden, man. Iron Maiden is Priest.
Where are you from?
Glen Burning.
Yeah, you like heavy metal?
Hell yeah.
What do you usually do when you go to a heavy metal concert?
Party.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You go to school?
Hell yeah.
Yeah? Do they like heavy metal and Glen Burning?
Yeah. That's
like
it.
What would you say if you saw Rob Halford right now?
I'd jump his bones.
What do you think?
What do you like about him?
He's great, man. He sings great. Group's great.
How about Dokken?
Great. Excellent.
Yeah. Are you fucked up?
Half and half.
Yeah? Is everybody here having a good time?
Hell yeah.
Who rules?
Ozzy. Rules, man.
Hey, is Ozzy really raunchy?
No, man, Ozzy's great.
Ozzy was a little bit chubby, man, but other than that, he's
dead.
Chris
is
not
number one.
Yeah.
Number one.
Talk about the generation gap a little bit. How old are you?
21.
19. What can I say?
What do you guys think? You're young or a little old to be here?
Look at these other two brothers, man. We've been coming up Priest every
younger
year.
Younger crowd here, now. Man. Used to be an older crowd. Man. This is the sixth time I've seen the Priest.
Oh, yeah?
It's probably the first time, mostly, you know.
Yeah.
There you go. Come up here, you. Check out that shit, man. Yeah.
have you seen?
Bazonkers, man. What do you think? It's better, man. Got it?
Yeah.
There you go.
Hey, kill them all.
We have got it stocked.
Stock
the rest of beer.
You know, Bush and Budweiser, you know, you got your choice.
Hey, say something.
To your mama.
Who are you here to see tonight?
Your mother.
Some of you have to leave your girlfriends at home or something.
You know that?
Yeah, man. Yeah. How come?
They don't like priests.
Why not?
I don't know.
Why do you think they don't like
they're stupid, man.
They're pussies.
They are pussies. There you go.
Are y'all Judas Priest?
Yeah.
We are not juvenile delinquents, hey. Although we act like that. We try to be civilized, but we can't.
What?
What? What is this?
Well, we're with MTV.
Bullshit!
So you guys, it looks like, is this like where the band hangs out? Is that why you guys are over here?
Yeah.
Have you seen anybody? Have you seen anybody look like a rock star or anything?
We're looking.
Uh-huh. How come? Why was she all messed up?
She had her hair all loosed up.
What's your philosophy on life?
No, it's me.
Oh.
Yeah. It sucks shit. Heavy metal rules. Heavy metal rules. All that punk shit sucks. It doesn't belong in this world. It belongs on fucking Mars, man. What the hell is punk shit? And Madonna.
Hey, shit.
Madonna can go to hell as far as I'm concerned. She's a dick. Seriously, heavy metal definitely rules. Twisted Sister, Judas Priest, Dokken, Ozzy, Scorpions, they all rule. Yeah, she's tripping Jack Daniels. It all rules. All that shit rules. It's punk shit, circle of shit, and the dicks and all. That can go to hell. I don't care. You know, I don't really give a shit about that kind of punk fuck.
What would you say if you met... Rob Halford.
We're going to.
We got backstage passes.
How'd you get the backstage pass?
It's a long story.
It's a real long story. Okay, a friend of ours got killed in a car accident about a month ago, and he loves Judas Priest. So his mom wrote to the manager, and there's about 75 of us here. And they gave us all, they were writing back and everything and calling. They gave us all backstage passes.
Meet them. That's really nice.
Yeah, it is pretty nice. We're going to. You'll see us. We got a great big banner that says Timmy loved Judas Priest.
Does anybody here do air guitar?
He's an airhead, he might.
John Hoffman does. John Hoffman.
Hey, John.
Air guitar.
John, yeah, he does.
Air guitar.
Yeah, crank on a tape.
Air guitar.
He does it. There he is.
Of course it is.
Number
air
one.
Guitar.
Air guitar.
Air guitar, brother.
I'm going to submit this to MTV for an air guitar contest.
Can I play her? Here, hold this.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Blah, 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 blah. I get around here. Get around, around, around. I get around.
No, man.
Who are you here to see tonight?
Fucking Judas Priest!
Judas Priest!
Dokken.
Yeah. Where'd you come from tonight?
Reston,
Virginia.
Mayberry, USA.
Yeah. They like heavy metal down there?
Yeah, buddy.
Yes, man.
Where do you,
Judas
what do you
Priest.
Do? I mean, what do you usually do when you listen
Judas
to heavy metal?
Priest. You rock.
Everything.
Yeah. You can listen to it anytime.
Yes.
Do your parents listen to it? Or?
Yeah.
My dad.
But my mom's
dad
a cool
well,
I'm here because of my mom.
Usually free bass.
Your parents know you're, you know, they.
My mom bought me tickets to this concert, please. My mom, we are here because of me and my mom.
We love his mom.
It's crazy, man. It's real crazy. I've never seen such thing in all my life until I've been working here.
What's the craziest thing you've seen go on at a heavy metal concert?
The way all these young guys hawk, the way all the people dress, the way all they make noise, and the way the, you know, drive around the parking lot real wild.
Where are you from?
Jamaica.
Do they have anything like this in Jamaica?
Never. Never.
All right.
This is the number one concert. Michael Foster is what's for. We're going to jam out for him. This is what he wanted to see. He's in the hospital. Yeah.
Ace Lettering Company. Ace Lettering
Incorporated.
Yeah,
right here. Yeah. Up for me.
Who's your favorite heavy metal band?
Priest.
Scorpions, but they're not here tonight, so I'll go for Priest tonight.
Okay. Yeah, what do you usually do when you go to a show?
Get fucked up, drink a couple beers.
All right,
know.
Well, here's right around it.
Please!
Hey! You want to be on cable TV? Wait, right there.
All right, man. Yeah.
You know, Priest is number one. Hey, I got a ticket.
Where'd you get it to?
Hey, you know, hey, the ticket. I don't know.
You ready?
Hey, what do I mean?
Sure.
Hey! My goal tonight is sit back, run back my car, drink a few beers, and puke on some unsuspecting victims.
We're barroom buddies, and that's the best kind. Nobody fucks with a friend of mine. I laugh when he's happy. Well, our crowd is blue!
I mean, what do you usually do when you go to a heavy metal concert?
I've never been to one.
Really? You've never been to a heavy
She's
metal concert?
She's in for
show?
A treat. No.
Really?
No.
Well, been drinking, having a good time?
Yeah.
What do you
want to sip?
What have you been drinking? What are you?
Jack Daniels and Coke. What else?
Rum.
Okay,
Judas Priest, you play your heart out tonight for all these kids, okay?
Oh, God! We love you, Glenn Tipton, we want to fuck your brains out.
Inspiration, you're an inspiration of mine. Everybody else, you're rocking.
Dokken, Robert Halford. I don't know about you, but everybody else, you're definitely dynamite. Let's rock, okay? All right!
Priest, rock and roll forever.
Yeah, Priest, rock and roll!
I'm Kelly McCullers, and don't drink and drive. We're at the Judas Priest concert. Get away from me, please.
Be about the 12th.
How about you?
And
this
anytime.
Is my birth.
About six.
Three. Two. <Yeah.
laughs> You win.
Ah, crackling rosy, get on board.
Can you tell me how you got your daughter interested in this? Because
She used to make fun of me, and now she likes it.
What other bands do you like besides Neil Diamond?
Van Halen.
Great, okay. And how about you? Do you like Neil Diamond?
Yes, I do. I remember him singing Solitary Man and on TV, the film in Greenwich Village, New York in the 60s.
On. So what do you get out of monster trucks?
It's the ultimate, man.
How long have you been monster truck fans?
This is the first time.
So where are you from originally?
Vietnam.
Do they have monster trucks in
no
Vietnam?
No way.
Why
they
not?
Don't even have bicycles there.
Do they have monster bicycles?
Yep.
You like Bigfoot?
Yep.
How come everyone likes Bigfoot and nothing else?
Probably because he's the biggest truck.
He's the biggest truck?
Yeah.
Does your mommy have a big truck?
Yes.
Do you have a big truck, Mommy? Is it jacked up in the air, Mommy? Do you have a Confederate flag on it?
No, no.
Do you have big silver tires and big metal tires?
Sure do.
Do you ever drive over, crunch your neighbor's cars, just drive down the street?
Only when they make me mad.
Why are you going here today, then, if you're only just little fans? These are $16
for
tickets. For the noise?
Yeah.
What about those dangerous drunk crackers in there? Aren't they kind of dangerous? They get all wild?
I ain't worried about them.
We take care of them.
How you doing?
Fine, how are you?
All right. Y'all big monster truck fans?
Yeah, they are.
Hey, I noticed the way your kid's up on your shoulders, just like a jacked up kid instead of a jacked up truck.
Yeah, we're going to take him down here and see if we can jack him up down here.
Really?
Yep. Well, yeah, we got a handful.
We got
four
in the stadium.
Have you all ever seen Deliverance?
What?
You want to drive a monster truck when you're older?
Meanwhile, in television land, the biggest buzz these days is on public access, cable TV channels set aside for public use. People who've seen public access know a lot of the shows are hard to watch because the productions are amateur at best, but it doesn't mean they're not wildly entertaining. Some of them, in fact, are so bad, they're good.
Well, what's your name?
Graham, man, like Graham and Dave.
What have you been drinking? What are you?
Jack Daniels and Coke. What else?
Rum.
What? What is this?
Well, we're with MTV.
Bull.
stuff is definitely out there. Careful.
We start the show in a parking lot, right? Heavy metal parking lot.
A heavy metal parking lot.
This is the cult movie that Nirvana had on their tour bus, is that right?
Well, it is now. A cult classic.
Judas Priest explode in the Capitol Center this Saturday.
What was your intent in making this film?
We just, we are drawn to these subjects and just kind of like this stuff. It just kind of leapt out at us.
Madonna can go to hell as far as I'm concerned. She's a dick. I mean, seriously, heavy metal definitely rules.
What'd you think of Heavy Metal Parking Lot?
Painful memories of my early teenage years.
I loved the movie. It was hysterical. I'd love to see a version of it done now, right, today, right. 11 years later.
And here at Cults Coliseum in Hamilton, Marilyn Manson concert. It's Heavy Metal Parking Lot Part 2 in 1997.
Everybody, human serviette here. We just got backstage passes to go see Rob Halford. Let's leave this heavy metal parking lot.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who am I?
You're the metal god.
The movie from 86. Do you remember that? Did you ever go in the parking lot?
I've been going in parking lots ever since I got into rock and roll, and that's a good place to see and meet the real people.
What do you think about the movie Heavy Metal Parking Lot?
It's that's a semblance of everything that we do. The people out there are what make everything that we do happen.
Who are you here to see tonight?
Judas Priest!
What would you say if you saw Rob Halford right now?
I'd jump his bones.
It's a good thing you didn't go there in 86 because that lady wanted to jump your bones and you wouldn't be able to go on stage.
Well, didn't you know yet?
So we're ready to go. Are you satisfied with the monitor?
Uh-oh. Fuck. Oh, no. You know what happened? The tape snapped off at the end. God damn it. God damn it.
Shit.
Oh, my. So these cassettes are at least, I'm sure they're used, so they're from the early 80s.
We used used cassettes when we did this?
All right. There it is.
Is it that bad? John's pretty calm, though. You're calm, not John.
It's like surgery. I'm like a damn surgeon. Look at this.
No, I'm really hungry.
Okay, we've got it.
You did it, man! What did I say?
Your husband's a genius!
All right, that's it.
Just start driving around. Somewhat close to these people. Smile, everybody. Yay! Hey, all right. Woo! All right, get this guy.
How about Dokken? Are they any good?
Yeah.
You think Dokken will kick Judas Priest?
No.
No. All right, we're coming for a close up here.
Hey, Will, is this for MTV Seriously?
Oh, I can get some sound here.
Okay, right. This is MTV Seriously?
This is going to be on cable TV Metrovision, which is around here in this part of the county.
Really?
Yeah. Uh-huh. What other bands are you into?
Man, that's the first time I've been here.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, you want to hit this?
That's all right. We're working.
That's cool, man.
Hey, man. We'll go down a lot. Everybody want to say their names? Where they? Okay, wait a minute. We got to stand back. Yeah, anybody? That's cable channel.
What cable channel?
Yes!
Hey, no, can we no, say no. Fuck you and shit like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, you can say it. It's cable. You can say anything.
Fucking party! No shit!
Alright, wait a minute. We gotta get focused.
Rock and roll.
Comb your hair! Your mother! Huh? Not cable TV, but yeah, cable slot.
Turbo! Freeze!
Rob, KK, Glenn!
I want to see Rob ride by!
Alright, what are you doing, Glenn Burney? You going to school or are you working?
Nah, man, I'm a tractor-trailer mechanic.
What's that, Captain?
Tractor-trailer mechanic.
Uh-huh.
Graduated in the third grade.
Yeah, I know. A scholar. Gentleman and a scholar, right? What kind of beer you prefer here?
Oh, we got one of those.
Woo! Oh, these guys are jamming.
Hey, let me tell you, what is this
for?
All right, wait, stand back a little bit. All right. You're too close to the camera.
Hey, all right. Hey, what's on? Hey, all right. How about screaming? No. How about, a free will burning? No. No. When you forsake, when you forward, that's when I rise. Let me tell you something. Priest is bad, man. Priest is number one in heavy metal, man.
Priest.
All right. Thanks a lot. Wait a minute, come on. Drink the beer, don't spray it.
Yeah, so what's your name, please?
Tom.
Tom. What's going on around here?
Not much, man. Not much. We just saw Dokken just walking down here, except for Don Dokken. He's being a pussy.
A pussy, huh? When do you think he'll be here?
Probably 8 o'clock, by the time everybody's in there.
Yeah. You like Metallica?
I think MTV should be playing more Metallica, more Priest, and all that kind of shit. You go back to MTV and, like, take, like, some of the VJs or something like that. Play bullshit music, you know, like...
Madonna!
That's a great outfit. Where do you guys do your shopping?
Kmart.
Except concerts.
Fredericks in Hollywood.
So who are you here to see?
Judas Priest.
How come?
Yeah!
Because they can rock!
They fucking rule the world!
Shit, I do! What is that name? New chick, merry-go-round, that all rules. This punk shit can go to hell as far as I'm concerned, which I'm not concerned at all. I'm fucked up, to tell you the truth.
No, but I'm learning how to play guitar.
Yeah, she's... We play guitar, man. We're guitarists. We play. The punk shit can go to hell.
Absolutely.
We play. Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we're gonna start a band.
And what else to say? Yeah, Dokken and Twisted Sisters here.
Party! And then go get something to eat at McDonald's or something.
Man, I'm gonna fall down if I make it to the
concert. Are you sure this is gonna be on here?
Yeah,
it's
gonna be on there. We rule.
This whole thing? Because I wanna be on
TV. This whole entire thing is gonna be on there.
If I met KK Downing, I'd jump his burns. I'd jump his burns! I'd jump KK Downing's burns.
So give us your philosophy of life.
Philosophy of life.
Wait, are you taping?
And if it's, yeah, I'm
going
to run out of tape.
Go ahead. To have a great time and an open mind. What's your philosophy on life? Yeah, it's going to be a great concert.
Your mom like Judas Priest?
No. No, but who cares?
Where are y'all from?
Rockville. I'm Florida.
Are you?
Yeah.
How old are you? That's all right. No.
I can't say that. Not on national TV.
No, this isn't national TV. This is local cable. That's all.
What? What? What is this?
Well, MTV. We're with MTV.
Bullshit! If you from MTV, I saw...
Metal up your ass! Metal up your ass!
Oh, man!
I'm Kelly McCullers at the Judas Priest concert at the Capitol Center in Washington, D.C. Don't drink and drive.
Sending out tickets to all your...